James Charles meet and greet. If you guys don't know who James Charles is.
Hi, sisters.
What are you doing? Hi, sisters. But we're trying to go to his meet and greet. It's like, what, 12:30 right now? It started at 11:30. We should have got there at like 5 in the morning, but it's okay. Yeah. It's better to go late, you know? But we're on our way right now, and there's so much traffic. This is all for you, James. All for you. So, yeah. Hopefully, we can get a picture with James. Yeah.
We just got here. It's crazy, bro. Like, look at this.
Sisters tour. So, if I did not get to hug you and say hello today, don't worry, we'll definitely be able to get our call at some point, but I love you all so much. Thank you for your constant support on the tower. Also, you guys know my favorite drink in the entire world is Coke, and we had a lot in the back room, so we decided to sign a bunch, and if you guys are thirsty,
Oh my God!
fucking crazy. Guys, we are sister shook right now. So we know we just saw James. I wish I had something that he signed, but I didn't. But
there's a fight.
Oh, there's a fight over a sweater that they handed out. But you know,
sisters.
That's the end of that. Now we're gonna go out to eat for her birthday because she turned 21. And then there's a party later tonight, and you'll see that too. Guys, we just got our food. Yes. She got a freaking martini because she's 21. Yeah. Hey guys, change of plans. We did not go out last night. So I'm gonna vlog today, which is her cousin's birthday. So yeah. Hey, so what can I have for breakfast? What are we eating?
Got some sesame.
Oh.
We got some big dick sausage.
Oh.
Got some lemon.
Oh. yeah, we gonna eat whatever that is.